You know, no matter how much a fella dreads the future, he wants to be around for it. Let your struggles be stepping stones and obstacles opportunities for your greatness. I encourage you today, be like Noah. He didn't wait for his ship to come in. He built one because the future belongs to the enthusiastic. Come join us at Harvest Church and discover your destiny.